This is the one that's going to listen to the baby's heart rate.
Most hospitals don't require every clinician to be certified in electronic fetal monitoring.
Look at contractions.
We do.